a master of multitasking inside the human body? And there are two of them? Oh, I know, it's the kidneys. For human beings, they're essential to survival. In fact, the kidneys are small biological marvels. They produce urine, thereby removing excess water and toxins. Produce hormones, regulate mineral levels and blood pressure, make vitamin D, and maintain the body's acid-base balance. Every day, these versatile organs cleanse all the body's blood about 300 times. If the kidneys become diseased or fail, it's a serious health problem, because excess water and waste products from the body's metabolism can no longer be filtered out of the blood. To prevent toxins from accumulating, the blood must now be regularly cleansed with the help of dialysis. The most widely used form of dialysis therapy is called hemodialysis. At the center of hemodialysis is a dialysis filter known as a dialyzer. Serving as an artificial kidney, it cleanses the patient's blood during the treatment. Inside a plastic tube 30 centimeters long, about 12 inches, the blood flows through up to 20,000 hair fine fibers. Microscopic pores in the fibers filter out metabolic waste and excess water, which the dialysis fluid then carries away. As the blood cleansing process proceeds inside the dialyzer, a dialysis machine pumps the blood, administers anticoagulants, and monitors circulation. A treatment can take from 3 to 6 hours, usually 3 times a week. Chronic kidney failure afflicts more than 3 million people worldwide. Most require life-saving dialysis treatment. Fresenius Medical Care is the world leader in dialysis. About half of all dialyzers and dialysis machines sold worldwide are made in our plants. In our more than 4,000 dialysis clinics, we treat around 350,000 patients. Every 0.6 seconds, we start a dialysis treatment for a patient somewhere in the world. We are giving patients with chronic kidney failure a future worth living and the best possible quality of life. Fresenius Medical Care.